I'm just messing around. Wow, that advertisement is really loud.
Now entering the Temple of Anubis.
All right.
We're all soldiers now.
So I only played this a little bit just before. Play with a soldier. I am not very good at first-person shooters at all. Hey, Mike. Oh, Jesus. Did I put two AIs in here? Fuck. So I'm just playing against AIs here, just to mess around.
This old dog's learned a few tricks.
I should try messing around with the controller. Maybe this will help. Actually, I'm not sure if I like the controller. I hate how you can hear footsteps. There's a guy there.
Mission ain't over yet.
So I accidentally put two AIs in here. I'm trying to play with controller. Not sure if I like it. God damn, I do not like the Reaper.
I've got you in my sights. I love the smell of pulse munitions in the morning.
Well, I got somebody. God damn it. Jesus. The Reaper's a little tough.
Dead yet. God damn, Reaper's so bad. God damn. No rest for the weary.
All right. Dude, stop camp at me. I should probably get the plant. That's how you do it.
That's better.
Yes, this is. Can you actually hear me? Oh, I'm so used to double jumping in games. Oh, god damn it. Let's go ahead and show off some of the other characters here. So I was just playing some of the offensive guys. I'll go as a tank here. Let's go as Winston. I have no idea how to play him yet.
Imagination is the essence of discovery.
So... neat. So Winston's got a leap, and then Winston's got a shield.
Onward and upward.
And an auto-homing gun. Or a laser. I'm a monkey. Go ahead and look for a match.
Entering King's Row.
I assume that the guys in blue are on my team.
Now entering the Temple of Anubis. Prepare your defenses.
Not sure what this blue line is. Oh, the points we have to defend, I see. I'm probably gonna get yelled at by my team members because I'm horrible.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Yeah, and try not to get yourselves killed out there.
X is reload, alright? Let's circle. I don't know what that is. That was the wrong button.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Move out!
Here they come. So used to being able to zoom in on weapons, so I'll probably end up firing my rockets all the goddamn time.
Enemy contact.
Our objective will soon belong.
Oh shit. Ooh, Jesus. Oh, I saw what she was doing.
I'm not a young man anymore.
Oh shit, we're about to lose that point.
Our enemies are emboldened. We must not falter. We're losing the objective.
Objective lost. New defense.
soul now.
It's
Gorks!
Where is B? Oh, it's right here. Oh my god.
Justice reigns from above!
Now I've got you in my sights.
Oops. Shit.
Justice reigns from above! This might be...
Damn it. I killed some people.
I'm not a young man anymore.
Damn, she just keeps on hiding back here.
Justice reigns from above.
Mission ain't over yet.
And stay down.
Oh, goddammit. Damn it. So close to losing it.
Not dead yet.
Goddammit. Oh, terrible.
What is that?
Get over here,
Hila. Oh, shit.
I've got you in my sights.
Just rain from above.
Oh, damn it.
I've got you in my sights.
Justice rains from above.
It seems a pretty easy power, just to
defend the point.
I've got you in my sight.
Oh, damn.
Defeat. Play of the game.
This might steal.
Yeah, definitely. I don't know. I just that would be my career best because that's the first time I ran in there. Try somebody different.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
We shall prove ourselves in glorious combat!
I'm ready to kill.
Objective!
Commence attack on objective B.
I have found the enemy! Open face!
Heroes never die.
Fire in hole!
So we heard a capture B? Jesus.
Victory. Play of the game.
Par excellence.
Oh, that was 6-on-4. There we go. I'm just going to go ahead and practice versus the AI for a little bit here. Try to play on a new board. I just want to get used to the character here.
Traveling to the right.
Yeah, 60% accuracy is pretty amazing. I'm going to try actually playing with mouse and keyboard and see if this can work out a little bit better. Hello. Why is this?
Traveling to Molskaya Industries.
Hmm. Hmm. It is not allowing me to play. I guess I'm just gonna jump straight into regular games then.
Traveling to Hanamura.
Yeah, I wonder if there's an issue with my game right now, because it doesn't look like it can enter anything. Yeah, I see characters moving around and I can't actually do anything.
Traveling to Molskaya Industries.
Yeah, this is weird. I'm gonna have to exit out of the game. If it was an internet issue, I'd still be streaming. I have over, I have 100 meg for my internet. I'm just gonna try practice. Let's go to some other new place.
Traveling to Mumbai.
Yeah. There we go. Alright, so...
Thank you.
walks among you.
Yeah, I got fiber, so works out pretty awesome. Ooh, I hear someone. I want to ride the bike. Well, you just ran into a corner. Alright. Okay, I'd be a little bit better with mouse and keyboard. I haven't adjusted my my settings on my controller though either. Let me see. There's a twitchy finger there. It's kind of cool, you can actually use footsteps as... God damn, he's actually... it's just the Xbox 360 controller. Foiled by... I don't know how to...
Death comes.
Oh, that's...
I'm patched up.
Sweet. Alright, so that teleport is kind of odd. Oh, wow. So... kind of cool. I seem to be much better with mouse and keyboard.
Much better.
Oh, there's a lot of rooms in here. Oh, he did pick up the fucking heel, fucker. I got it. All right. Well, I'm good to leave this game, though. Let's go ahead and give it a shot in real life with the Reaper. Alright.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Trying this out with mouse and keyboard.
I'll enjoy the quiet while it lasts.
See if I can do better than 6%.
Time to kill.
There's good guys hanging out outside.
Five, four, three, two.
Bad
One.
Guys.
Attack commencing.
Some of my keys here.
Die.
Seriously?
Seconds remaining.
I did a little bit better there.
Play of the game.
Yeah, cool. Better than 6%. Oh, I actually meant to leave the game. I'm gonna go ahead and stop streaming though, but sweet. Alright, thanks for watching. Take it easy.